Hey, Dave Mansu here for Baitworks. Today I want to talk to you about flipping baits, trailers, all those things and what fits into that category. Missile Baits makes a great line of baits, all the way from Ned Bombs to Baby D Bombs. The new Quiver is out, but man, one of my favorites when I'm flipping or when I'm throwing a wobblehead or needing a jig trailer is the Baby D Bomb. This particular one is the Super Bug, which is my favorite. It actually has blue fleck on one side and green pumpkin on the other. But what makes this bait great? When you're flipping, you don't want anything that has appendages that stick out. They're going to get stuck on the cover. And Missile has put all the appendages behind the bait. They all flow with the bait so that when it goes down through your target, it doesn't catch on anything. Another great thing about this bait is the ribs. The ribs, as you pull that bait out of the water, it catches air. Okay, there's air that gets in between each one of these ribs, and as it falls back in the water, those little bubbles leave a trail, which is another attractor for this bait. So when you're looking for a great flipping bait or a bait that has multi-purpose, as I said, a jig trailer, a wobblehead, anything that you think about putting a crawl on, try the Baby D-Bomb. I think it's going to improve your fishing. You're going to get a whole lot more bites. Come by and look at the full line of Missile baits that Baitworks has to offer.